The number of visitors to a zoo was 152,880 in July. Okay, this is a 16% decrease from June. And then after which in August, right, there's another 20% increase. So what is the total number of people who visited the zoo in June? Okay, so let's look at part A. So in June, okay, we don't know what's that yet, right? But we know that in July it is 152,880. And that is a 16% decrease. Okay, it's a 16% decrease. Okay, from June. So if you want to go and find out June, okay, we realize that after a 16% discount, okay, 84% would represent 152,880. Okay, because from 100% it dropped by 16%. So the leftover is 84%. Okay? So we can go and find out what is 1% first. 1% is 152,880 divided by 84. Okay, and that is 1820. So 100% would be 1820 times 100, giving me, okay, 182,000. That is the amount in June. Okay, let's look at part B. What was the percentage increase in the number of people who visited the zoo in August compared to June? Okay, so let's go and find out how many visitors are there in August first. Okay. Okay. So in August, okay, we realized that there's a 20% increase from July. So in August, if you want to find out a 20% increase, so you take 152,880, okay, divide by 100 times 120. That will give me the number of visitors that visited the zoo in August, okay, and the answer is 183,456. To find the percentage increase, I want to find the change. Okay, so the change, initial change is, okay, the final value is 183,456. The initial value in June, it is 182,000. Okay, so originally in June there is 182,000. So what is the percentage increase? Okay, we can do a simple, okay, calculation here. The final answer, okay, would be 0.8%. Okay, that is the final answer for this question.